Liebe Zuschauer, hat Ihnen Hongkong nicht super gut gefallen? Ist das nicht eine tolle Stadt? Eine Stadt, die niemals schläft. Es ist meine Stadt, unsere Stadt. Herzlich willkommen an Bord auf unseren Rückflug nach Leipzig. Der Flug dauert etwas länger. Wir müssen um Russland herumfliegen. Die Flugzeit 11 Stunden 30 Minuten heute. Trotzdem werden wir sehr pünktlich in Leipzig landen. Senior First Officer Alexander Klatt, er wird diesen Flug durchführen. Er wird Sie über Details dieses Fluges betreffend informieren. Viel Spaß dabei.
Hong Kong departure information, the era at time.
Wir stehen in Hongkong, Charlie 17. Wir expecten dann ein Pushback aus unserer Position heraus. Und dann weiß ich nicht, wo lang es geht, müssen wir dann sehen.
Ja, wir haben die 25 left, ne? Das ist eher vielleicht Lima 3.
Ja, auf Lima 3, Kilo zum Holding Point, Runway 25 left. Die Bahn ist 3800 Meter lang, grooved. After takeoff, we continue on runway track 253 Richtung Prawn. Speed limit 230, 5000 feet or below. Right turn, inbound Rumsey. 5000 or below Richtung Tanner, Titan und Pekin.
Emergency briefing until 80 knots. We abort for any undesired failure. Between 80 knots prior we won. We abort for engine failure, fire, smoke warning, wind shear, predictive wind shear or any unsafe configuration which indicates the aircraft will not safely fly. In case of abort, I call stop, retard thrust lever, disconnecting auto throttle. Using max available reverse thrust, you monitor the speed brakes up, brakes on RTO. At full stop, I set the brakes, remain seated to the supernumerary passengers. You inform the tower, runway blocked.
Ja. Wichtig zu wissen, wir sind heute sehr schwer am max takeoff weight, 347,5 Tonnen. In case of any time critical event, wie smoke im Cockpit, würde ich sagen, da gibt es keine Zeit zu verlieren, direkt die Masken aufsetzen. Und dann requesten wir die Runway 25 left for immediate return.
Any runway available.
Oder any available runway, genau.
Ja, gehen wir sofort runter. Priorität liegt auf dem Landen.
Ja.
Und du fliegst, ich mache die Checkliste, soweit ich komme. Overweight Landing Checklist müssen wir natürlich auch durchführen.
Falls es dann zu irgendeinem anderen Fehler kommt, wo wir dann noch viel Zeit haben, machen wir unser Vordeck. Gegebenenfalls dumpen wir dann Fuel in einer zugewiesenen Area. Wichtig ist, kein Dumping im Holding und über 6000 Fuß above ground.
Okay, gut. Also, Acceleration 1600, Climbing 4000.
Genau.
No further questions.
Sorry, Susan calling ground. Do you freeze again, please?
Dragon 604, we're at Whiskey 40.
Ja, komm rein.
Dragon 604 standby.
What's that? Final fuel.
Yep.
So that's liters. 786.
Hong Kong current delivery, Victor.
786. Is it 786?
Ja.
127,370 in liters. 127,370. So ein Auto hatte ich auch mal. 127,370 Liter haben wir getankt. Thanks a lot. Thank you very much.
Bye.
So, dann haben wir das auch. Sind alle an Bord? Ah, da wird noch geladen. So, da haben wir ja 100 Tonnen an Bord heute. Nicht schlecht, ne?
Ja.
100 Tonnen Payload. Wer kann das schon? So. Sind wir ready to go?
Soll ich in die Delivery mal fragen, ob wir any delay expecten können? Oder?
Können? Vermeiden! Wir wollen das nicht können. Ob wir any delay expecten werden? I don't like it. Nobody likes it.
Delivery, good morning. Good afternoon, German Cargo 519. We're ready for engine start.
Engine calling ready, take in contact, please.
German Cargo 519.
German Cargo 519, Roger, call you back.
Okay,
thank you. German Cargo 519, contact ground south 122, day small 55.
12255, German Cargo 519, bye bye.
Ready for pushback and start. we have a good engine start, starting the left engine.
Right here.
Start left
straight
engine.
118, decimal 4. Copy, straight.
Go ahead.
Post brake on P7,
please. Parking brake set.
Thank you.
7411 Grand South, taxi hotel, hold short hotel 7.
Hotel, hold.
We have two good starts. Remove all equipment. Clear signal on the right hand side, I guess. Bye bye. P4 taxi setup, flaps 5. Flight controls.
Clear signal received.
Radar. P4 taxi checklist.
P4 taxi checklist. Engine anti-ice.
Auto.
Recall.
Checked.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
P4 taxi checklist complete.
Taxi clearance.
German Cargo 519, request taxi.
German Cargo 519, taxi Lima 3, hold short kilo.
Taxi Lima 3, holding short of kilo, German Cargo 519. Right side is clear.
Left side is clear.
After the FedEx 777, continue on kilo. Holding point 25 left, German Cargo 519.
Cat 2.
German Cargo 519, Cat 2 holding point.
Yeah, the Cat 2 holding point, German Cargo 519.
Okay, das haben wir auch gebrieft, ne?
Ja. Now, right side is clear.
Das war sehr wichtig, dieser Call. Könnte ja von rechts einer kommen.
Dragon 720, departure 123, decimal 88.
123, decimal, Dragon 720, go back.
Flips 5 set,
check.
Tower FedEx 39 heavy, catch holding point 255. FedEx 39 heavy, Dragon 830, line up 255.
Clear of apron before takeoff checklist.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Checklist complete. Okay, take off in 5 minutes.
Yeah, take off 25 left, copy the helicopter, very good, 604.
So, good afternoon, German Cargo 519 ready.
Cargo 519, taxi to Kilo 7 holding point.
Kilo 7 holding point. 25 left, German Cargo 519.
So Kilo 7 holding ground.
Check.
Kilo 766 Town Hall, good afternoon. Wind 280 degrees 6 knots. Caution, wind shear 715 knots on the one way.
FedEx 390 clear for takeoff, runway 25 left, wind 240 degrees 14 knots.
Clear for takeoff 25 left, FedEx 390.
German Cargo 519 behind a FedEx, line up runway 25 left, behind.
Behind the departing FedEx, lining up behind runway 25 left, German Cargo 519.
25 left is identified.
Checked.
Dragon 604, can I departure 123, decimal 88.
That's right, get out, Dragon 604.
Cleared, line up 25 left.
Checked. Approach check does clear.
Checked. Non-standard terrain on the right hand side.
Yeah, genau, non-standard.
Tower Indonesia 863, ready in sequence.
Indonesia 863, hold at Juliet 10 holding point.
Roger, hold at Juliet 10 holding point, Indonesia 863.
German Cargo 519, wind 230 degrees 16 knots, clear for takeoff, runway 25 left.
Clear for takeoff, runway 25 left, German cargo 519.
We do a rolling takeoff.
Check, ready, anytime.
FedEx 39, or connecting launcher 123.8, good day.
123.8, FedEx 39, so long.
Rohingya 238 behind the logic line of runway 25 left behind.
Line up and away 25 left behind the 777 Rohingya 238.
Takeoff. Your controls.
My controls.
Cafe 470 is with you, Mr.
Cafe 470, hold it. Juliet 11 holding point.
Juliet 11, Cafe 470.
80 knots.
Checked.
Control, K365, over landing, Tokyo and call you'll be fine.
1055, Roger.
V1.
Rotate. We have a positive rate.
Let's check. Gear up.
Roger, 23-8, good day, German cargo 519.
Flight attendant, takeoff.
Departure, good afternoon, German cargo 519er is airborne out of 2500, climbing 5000.
German cargo 513, good afternoon, identify, climb 25 level 110.
Re-cleared flight level 110, German cargo 519er.
FedEx 39, turn left, heading 120.
That's the FedEx aircraft.
120,
FedEx 39. The one in front of us.
Yeah.
So speed 230.
Let's check.
7604,
check to
the
fly, heading 120.
Keep flaps 5 and take it easy.
Ongoing departure, Rohingya 238 with you, passing 2200, climbing 5000.
Rohingya 238, identify, climb 9000 feet.